How long have you been with Industrial Carbofluid?
17 and a half years now, sir.
17 and a half years. So you're pushing what, 37? 38?
38 today, in fact.
38 today?
Yes, sir. Mm.
What career had you in mind?
Well, I'd rather envisage staying here, sir. Till I retire.
Yes. Never thought of stretching your wings, eh? Flying the coop? Gannet?
Well, I'm more than happy here, sir.
As are we all, Gannet. As are we all. What do we pay you these days?
£7,500. Yes.
£7,500 a year. What would you say to a cut in salary for the good of the firm, a figure from the air, £7,500 a year? Redundancy isn't all gloom and despondency. There are schemes. God knows there are schemes. Well, let's address ourselves, shall we, to the terms of your redundancy. Obviously, there's a fairly handsome check in the post for you, which is probably where it'll stay. No, I'm just being silly there. There's no check at all. Some of the boys in retail had a bit of a whip round, see if they couldn't get you something, but since you're not too popular around here, we didn't raise anything. I dipped in, though, and got you this. I hope you like it. It's a book.
Oh, thanks very much.
Not at all. Due back in a fortnight.